whatever you need to Obama. They wanted a this big swath of land, whatever you need.
This was actually land that the deal was made with the University of Chicago. Imagine when this competition was happening, if Columbia University said, we're going to take 19 acres of Central Park, they would have been laughed at.
All right, we're going to continue this on radio. Yeah, it's ridiculous. We're going to continue this on radio tomorrow. By the way, bonus angle coming up. CEOs who abandoned Trump back in August. Guess what's happening with them now? Where are they now? Coming up.